Alrighty. Alright. I have figured out how to kill Mr. Serpent Man. And we have to use the thing we got. Serpent Hunter. We have to use this. Thing do you need to do it? Great Serpent Hunt. Apparently you're supposed to do this weird attack with it. And I'm wondering if it's like an Ash of War thing. Alright, let's just go in. Let me allocate my flask. That's better. Okay. Because I think it'll work now. Yeah, it will. Okay. That's what you're supposed to use. So now this guy should be a piece of cake to kill. I need to get my runes over here. I think I have a lot of runes too. Oh. No, I have like no runes, okay. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we're gonna kill him really fast. Holy shit! Holy fuck, guys. I kinda feel bad for him, honestly. Yeah, he's so dead. Oh fuck, I'm dead. What the fuck am I stuck at? not good. Oh, he died. I guess that is good. Well, we got a shit ton of fucking runes, which is really good. So it must activate when you're in this area. Or in the boss fight? I don't know. Well, we killed him anyway, so... Well... We got 130,000 runes. Can only level up twice, okay. But shit's going into intellect, because we need 24. Well, that was the Serpent King, whatever. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys on the next boss fight.